and welcome to Unmasking African Truths. I am your host, Balisa Shwele. On today's show, I am joined by a research organization, African Hidden Voices. African Hidden Voices is a research organization that aims to research on the African truths that have been previously distorted by those who came to Africa and colonized the continent. And here to give us more on who the organization is, I have Umam Zanele and Tioma Nyambose, and I have Okethiwe Makai. Mama, ungasixelela nje kabanzi ukuthi who African Hidden Voices is and baqala njani?
Ngiyabonga sis Palisa, ngibingelele kuwe mbukeli esechazile usis Palisa ukuthi ngumanyambose okhulumayo. Silapha namhlanje ukuzothi ukwenaba kancane nge-African Hidden Voices. I-organization le isungulwe ngubaba imboni yakwantu eyisungula khona ekhaya lethu lomoya okuyisambulo. Okwathi ekufikeni kondle bezikhanyilanga bafika nencwadi ababeyiphethe okuthiwa iBhayibheli. Kwaba sengazathi nathi sizwe simnyama siyaze inkolo ngaleli iBhayibheli. Ngakho ke kumsebenzi ke manje wale organization ukuthi iphume iresearche okanye ifunisise kabanzi ukuthi kahlehle siyisizwe simnyama silahlekephi lisuka lapho leli qembu bantwana basekhaya ilona elithathe inxexheba yokuthi likwazi ukuphuma lifunisise lijule ngoba okubhlungu abantu abadala isizwe simnyama singenile emfundweni kakhulu. Kodwa ongazi ukuthi bekunzima kuphi ukuthi ba researche kwanangenkolo kungani ngokwenkolo kumele sifundwe engethembayo sisiphalisa ukuthi ngithe ukuyenabisa ngendlela ezwakalayo
sikuvile mama Nyambose sivile nyani and I think nababukele emakhaya bay understand ilba le organization ingantoni and imele ntoni. So now taking it to you Kethiwe, Umama Nyambose uchazile ngokuthi iAfrican Hidden Voices is a research team and ikho yakhona is actually to research about amaqiniso akwantu or rather the African continent. Singasho ukuthi zikhona ezinye organizations that have tried to do the same thing, to research or kanya to bring to life the true truths of Africa. Now umbuzo wami is what sets this organization apart from ezinye organizations?
Thanks, Balisa. Into that sets us apart from amayama organization is a context. With everything ekhona emhlabeni, especially Mrs. Bega izinto zenkolo, everything has a context. So with us, the African Hidden Voices, we look at issues not just as enkolo, we look at current affairs, we look at political issues, religious issues, as well as legal issues through the aspect of the Pan-Africanism. So njengoba uManyambose besike chazile ukuthi we are going back, we are restoring ourselves, we have to look at things through the context of Africanism. What were the African ways of governance kudala? Imithetho kudala yayithini? What were the family aspects? What was the family structure like? What was inkolo like kudala? So we look at things through the eye of Pan-Africanism.
I think this uphosa kuwe lo mbuzo Manyambose ukuthi why is it important to go back? Is life not okay as it is? Why is it important to go back as an African people or rather as an African continent?
Kubaluleke kakhulu sisiphalisa, kubaluleke kakhulu kakhulu. Ngoba kuyimanje mangakalekisa uhleli la ukuze uzohlala la. Funeka wazi ukuthi usuke phi ukuze uzofika la. Nokusuka kwakho la fanele wazi mangisuka. Ungeke umane usuke uthi ngiyasuka la ngiyahamba. Uyaphi Palisa? Angazi. Yingakho ngithi kubalulekile ukuthi sibuyele emuva uyozifuna ngempela ungumAfrika ukuthi kahlehle ngingumAfrika ngoba sonke singabantu akukhathalekile ukuthi uyiluphi uhlanga umuphi umbala umhlophe upinki untsundu unjani sonke sadalwa ngumfihlakalo yebo ngenxa yokuthi umfihlakalo ungumuntu ongekho selfish yingakho anikeza ithuba ukuthi singabantu sizalane ngendlela esizalana ngayo eyaziwa uyena imfihlo noma abantu bangafunda kangakanani. Ngakho ke ukuze uphile zazi wena qala ukuthi usukapi. Ngoba mangizobuza Palisa, Palisa uwakabani isibongo sakho? Uzisho isibongo sakho. Umama okuzalayo ungwakabani? Angeke waphila empilweni umuntu nje uthi hayi mina ngivele ngaqhamuka nje manyambozi. Angeke umuntu onjalo. Ngakho kuzube ne way forward empilweni. Zazi abantu uma bezothi angithandaze ngesilungu. Umfihlakale ngazi ukuthi ungidale ngomanyambosi. Wasebenzisa ubabami nomamami. Bonke kungamaZulu. Kungani ngeke angizwe mase ngiza kuye ngesiZulu? Kufanele ngize ngijikele kulimi lomunye umuntu ukuze angi-understand ukuthi ngithini kuye. Kusho ukuthi mina I'm not in favor kaMfihlakalo. Angidalwanga uyi. Ngakho kubaluleke kakhulu ukuthi mangizazi ukuthi ngisukaphi. Ngizokwazi ukuba ne-direction where I'm heading.
Izinto ezozithethayo manyambozi, we are hopefully ukuthi abantu abasibukeleyo are really digesting and really will take it to heart ukuba kubalulekile ukuthi umuntu azazi ukuthi usukaphi nokuthi uyaphi. Now Kathiwe, ndifuna ukubuza about the researches that the organization ezenzileyo that you feel have impacted positively on the African people. Njengoba ubusutshile ukuthi basically this is actually retracing his steps zabantu abadala who were here before us. Now, and just tell us a bit more about the researches that you guys have done.
Okay, the African Hidden Voices platform initially started off as a dialogue platform. We had our first dialogue back in 2016 where we discussed the two legs of oppression, which was the law as well as religion. So when we first started off African Hidden Voices, we were researching kakhulu kwinkolo. What was religion like pre-colonialism? Our research has now expanded. So we have hosted annual commemorations over the years where we have commemorated African spiritual heroes, specifically within the context of religion. We have now expanded to include inkosi and other African spiritual leaders. We also host annual memorial lectures, and we will also be hosting AMA book reviews, where we will be reviewing pertinent or important African literature ebhaliwe. Njengoba sazi ukuthi many African things are passed on through oral or speaking through. And we don't have anything written down in terms of our history. So there are authors who have been, or professors who have been prominent in the field of research in Africanism, African religion as well. So we'll be going through that kind of literature and reviewing things that have been written about Inkolo Yethu as well as Africanism.
Okay, just to stay on Uwe Kathiwe, you spoke about the commemoration that you, the organization, hosts. Now, I just want to ukubuzba, what is the importance of e-commemoration? Why must you commemorate abantu abangasekho? Why is it important to commemorate these people?
Well, if you look at the world and how it's structured, people who genuinely make a difference or an impact are always celebrated. So what we did as African Hidden Voices, sibekile sabona ukuthi in our continent or in our country specifically, the celebration is mostly aimed at political leaders. So we do agree that they have played a role in liberating so far in Africa and this particular country. But we also have to say, ukuthi, they were not the only role players in leading us to where we are now. We also have to remember, ukuthi, leadership is not something eqale with colonialism or something that we are familiar with in terms of democracy or politics. Leadership existed pre-colonialism. So that's why we commemorate people who were in the front lines in leading people in restoring their practices, their traditions, and ensuring ukuthi in everything that they do, they remain true to themselves. So it's important for us to remember those African spiritual heroes who were there pre-colonialism as well.
Before sizawuvala nje ndifuna ukubuza umama Nyambos up because mama Nyambos nabona uba hey le inintsi passion ngale organization. Mama Nyambos, I just want to ask something quickly out of interest. What is the difference between e-religion and spirituality?
I-religion ePalisa ingizothini yinto engingathi ifakiwe emntwini ifakiwe icreative yafakwa mawuyilandela kahle kodwa ispirituality yinto ekuwe zikhona izinto esizalwa nazo for example inhlonipho akusiyinto ifundiswa umuntu yinto ekuwe kodwa ngeyimfundiso ophinde uzithole ekhaya kubazali bakho uphinde uzithole nasekhaya lomoya yiyo ebese ikhulisa leyantu ukuzithoba yinto ekhona ekuwe ukubekezela yinto evele ikhona bese kuba khona ke lezi zinto ezingena ke manje kuyi religion like i religion you are forced ukuthi hey mawufundisa umntwana ekhaya like uzothi hey unganjonja sathana uzokushisa esihogweni lo yamntwana akusikona ukuthi ma aziqiniso ngokuthi umntjonja kufanelanga kubi ukuthatha into yomuntu ungayicelanga ifiye yakhe yini yilesi sihogo osusitshale kuye ahlale silindile ngaso sonke isikhathi ukuthi mangantjonja ukuthi wengiyongena esihogweni you understand kanti into ebalekile yikuthi umntwana abe nakho qonda ukuthi ukuthatha into yomuntu ngaphandle kwemvume yakhe yinto engafanelanga musa ukuletha izinto iregion ngisho ngathi most yezinto zakhona zihamba ne threat ngaphakathi zihamba ne threat kodwa into eku spirituality yinto ekuwe yinto okumele ibekime ukuthi ngazi ukuthi ukuthi ku wrong ukuthi ngikwenze ukuthi akufanelanga ukuthi ngikwenze ukuthi yikho engingakwenza angazi noma ngibeke yaphelela na ngendlela yokuthi uyi understand
iyacaca mama nami ndiyembuleleka ndiyembuleleka Kathiwe just to close off with you what is African Hidden Voices currently doing what are your future endeavors what's in the pipeline for the organization
we will be continuing with our annual commemorations like I said ukuthi siqale off commemorating African indigenous spiritual leaders we will be expanding to include other African leaders as well we will be hosting book reviews as well because it's important for us as Africans to highlight and bring forward African literature that has been written seeing as most of our history is oral history it's important for us to preserve our literature so that future generations may know things that we didn't know previously. We also previously hosted our memorial lecture in Cape Town where we had guests such as Professor Lumumba as well as DJ Sbu where we can see ukuthi in fact birds of a feather do flock together.
Thank you so much Kathiwe. You know singahlala phi mini yonke and discuss ngamaqiniso akwantu but we have to close because of time. Babukeli emakhaya as e organization African Hidden Voices sichazile ukuthi it's important as umuntu omnyama to know who you are. Uzazi ba uvelaphi in order for you to know where you are going. Don't forget to follow African Hidden Voices on e-social media pages. Zabo, zikhona kwi African Hidden Voices on Facebook and then on Twitter at African Hidden Voices. Bakhona kwi Instagram at the _hidden_voices. And don't forget to subscribe to this channel. Thank you so much for joining us. See you next time. This is Africa.